Hey folks, how we doing? So I want to show you real quick. I've been playing with that gun blowing today again, and I really want to show you. I've been away all day, and I just want to show you this. It's really wicked, and now you can actually see the colors really nice. How I think it's beautiful. That blowing is really just ridiculous. You see those really cool blue, purple, gold. It's almost just like anodizing with the heat anodizing on titanium. I did the cut to talk with Kylie yesterday, and we were talking about how the new version, this one, has really bad geometry on the edge. And of course I couldn't let it go. I planned it to do for a while. I just kept putting it aside, being busy. So I did reprofile this a lot. The angle on the edge, original edge, was really bad. You know, they call it pseudo-scandi, which was, you know, almost like this angle of the relief edge, you know, the primary. And then you had the tiny secondary bevel on it. So it was really not the great cutter. I brought it really high up. It used to be here. I brought it here and zero grind. So it's not sharpened yet. You still, this will be still a little exposed once I sharpen it and strap it. It's already decently sharp, but with the patina, with the blue ink, it's gonna get definitely much, much better. I just wanted to show you real quick those really crazy colors you can do with gun blue ink. I don't know how I'll see. I guess I'll see in a couple of days how actually wear resistant it will be, because I have a feeling that it's not gonna hold there very good. But it's really nice just for a project, just to play with it. This one was done with the masking tapes, X-Acto knife, like really took my time to do that. You can see the lines are really, really crisp. You see that it wasn't just the mustard covering, mustard with the gun blue combination. And I really like it. I think it's pretty neat. So thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care, stay safe, and remember, don't cut yourself.